So, the Little Mermaid fans are going crazy because Ariel did not happen to be wearing her glittery dress. It's quite confusing with Disney's decision to cut out the most important part of the scene. And instead, they let her wear the same blue dress for the entire 3 days. It's just unbelievable. And some fans thought that King Triton was being a little stingy to Ariel because he should have gifted her with that fancy dress for her wedding at least.